Hello student, I am Mrunalini Patil, faculty of personal tutor. Today we start with topic arithmetic progression. In this topic, first we start with some terms related with this topic, that is sequence. I give some example here. Now look at this example. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is next number? You can easily say that if it is first four number, 1, 2, 3, 4, then what is the next number? Next number is 5, then 6, then 7. Okay, another example, second example, suppose it is 2, 4, 6, 8, then just tell me what is next number. First number is 2, then 4, 6, 8, next number is what? 10, then 12, then 14. Suppose number is 5, 10, 15, 20. What is next number? 5, 10, 15, 20. Then next number is 25, 30, 35, like this. Another example is 2, 4, 8, 16. 2, 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 twos are 16. Means next number, while calculating next number, you have to multiply by 2. Therefore, 16 into 2, 32. Then again 32 into 2, 64. Then again 64 into 2. Like this, you have to multiply. Suppose numbers are like this: 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4. Now look at this number. First number is 1. 1, you can write on 1 by 1 also. 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4. What is next number? Next number is 1 by 5, 1 by 6 and 1 by 7. Right? Here, suppose number is 1. 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube, 4 cube. Just tell me, what is next number? Next number is 5 cube, 6 cube, 7 cube, like this. Any numbers which having some specific pattern or definite order, then it is called as a sequence. Means yahan pe koi particular pattern hai. First two example mein dekho, first three examples mein yahan pe pattern kya hai? 1 plus 1 add kiya to 2 aa jayega, 2 plus 1 add kiya to 3, 3 plus 1 means 4, means you are adding 1 1 1. In second example, 2 plus 2 4 4 plus 2 6 6 plus 2 8, means you are adding 2 2 2 here. In third example, 5 plus 5 10 10 plus 5 15 15 plus 5 20, means next number, while calculating next number, you have to add plus 5 plus 5, like this. But in fourth example here, 2 twos are 4 4 twos are 8 8 twos are 16, means you are not adding here, you are multiplying, just multiplying number. 2 into 2, this become 4. Here 2 into 2 become 4. 4 into 2 become 8, 8 into 2 become 16, like this. And 5th and 6th mein dekho, 5th mein kya hai? Yahan pe just 1 hai, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4. Yahan pe kuch add, subtract, multiply nahi kiya hai. Par aap dekhoge to yahan pe 1, 1, 1 common hai. Aur niche jo denominator hai, yahan pe 1, you can write down 1 by 1 also. Therefore, this is 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you can easily say that next number is 1 by 5. Here it is 1 by 5, 1 by 6, 1 by 7, like this. And in last example, 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube, 4 cube. Means cube wala part common hai. Sif niche wale numbers change hote. 1, 1 add karke. Therefore, next number is 5 cube, 6 cube, 7 cube, like this. Now, all these numbers having some particular pattern or they are arranged in definite order. Therefore, it is called as a sequence. And in this pattern, if first two, three examples are called as a arithmetic progression, this is called as a geometric progression. And these two are neither AP or not GP. AP means arithmetic progression. This is GP means geometric progression. First three examples are for AP, fourth one is for GP, and these two are neither AP or GP. In 10th standard syllabus, it is only related with arithmetic progression. In 11th standard, you are studying geometric progression and remaining part.